जयंती फ्रॉम KGBV सिद्धिपेट अर्बन बायोसाइंस सीएट. वेलकम टू डिजिटल क्लासेस. सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक नेम इज रेस्पिरेशन. इन दैट सब टॉपिक स्टेप्स इन रेस्पिरेशन. बिफोर दैट वी नो अबाउट द स्टेप्स ऑफ रेस्पिरेशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज रेस्पिरेशन. व्हाट इज respiration. All living organisms require food to survive and perform their activities. Generally, our body get all the nutrients from digestive food materials. These nutrients break down and releasing energy inside the cell. This process is called as a respiration. Already we know as okay, this is a respiration. When this respiration is normally, when this process, respiration process is normally, when we have oxygen, food and some chemicals, then respiration takes place normally and releasing energy inside the cell. So for better respiration, we can take proper food, good food and breathe well. Generally, when this process is normally, what we have to do, this process is normal, for the process is normally, when we have oxygen, proper oxygen, food and some chemicals, then respiration takes place normally and also releasing energy inside the cell. So for better respiration, we can take proper food and breathe well. So, our topic, events or steps in respiration. There are no strict demarcations of events involved in the process of respiration. It is a very complex process of several biochemical and physical processes. But for a general understanding on what goes on, we shall study under the following steps. First of all, observe this figure for our steps. So generally 5 steps are involved in respiration process. For that you can observe this figure. Mainly alveoli and capillaries. In the lungs, that sac-like structures are called as alveoli, and the hair-like structures that are capillaries, in which oxygen and carbon dioxide exchange occur. Capillaries, hair-like structures in which oxygen and carbon dioxide exchanges occur. Alveoli means alveoles are present in lungs, and these are the sac-like structures. Just observe this figure for better understanding of steps. Okay. So we have 5 steps for best understanding. Okay. First step, that is a breathing. Breathing means generally air movement into and out of the lungs. Oxygen into the lungs and out of the lungs. Okay. Next. So second step, gaseous exchange at lungs level. Gases exchange at lungs level. First step is the breathing. Gas inside and outside gases. Second one is the gases exchange at lungs level. Exchange of gases between alveoli. Already we seen that part in lungs. Alveoli is sac-like structure and blood. So how can these gases exchange in lungs? First of all, exchange of gases between alveoli and blood. First of all, oxygen enters to lungs, that in the particular place alveoli. From alveoli it is going to blood and returns to lungs. Okay. Next, gas transport by blood. Transportation of oxygen from blood capillaries of alveoli to body cells and a return of carbon dioxide. So just like it's a small equation, like blood is going to blood oxygen, cell reverse from cell to carbon dioxide to lungs. Okay. Fourth step, gaseous exchange at tissue level. Tissues, exchange of oxygen from blood into the cells. Exchange of oxygen from blood into the cells and carbon dioxide from cells into the blood. Fifth one, cellular respiration. Cellular respiration. In this, using oxygen in cell process to produce carbon dioxide and water releasing energy to be used for life process. Generally, using oxygen in cell process to produce carbon dioxide and water releasing energy to be used for life process. So these are the five steps for respiration process. It is a very complex process. So easy understanding, we conclude that these are the five steps for better understanding. Okay. Thank you.